Hi friends, how are you? So friends, today again I'm back from my yoga practice. I came back at 7. Right now it is around 8 a.m. So friends, I came back, like I told you, I came back at 7. I woke up at 4:30 a.m. I got dressed, went to yoga, sharp at 5, and did the yoga class, and at 7 it finishes. Came back home and I haven't changed yet, and this is what I generally wear for yoga, you know, things like this, a legging and a long top which reaches up to the knees kind of, and this one says Minnesota. So friends, after coming back from yoga, what I do, I go inside my house and I take one big glass of green tea. This is a detailed version of what I did before. So after taking the green tea, after finishing it, just in 2 minutes, I head out again for a walk. Yes, I go for a walk right after my yoga class. It is brisk walking with normal sports shoes, Adidas, Reebok, anything you can use, or whichever one you like, Skechers or whatever. So after that I go for the walk. Going for the walk, I look at different plants and trees and, you know, flowers and everything. And it is very early in the morning, 7 a.m. so it feels very nice. On the way back, I get some flowers from the general garden that we have, you know, the common garden of the residential area, not from anybody's garden. So I get some flowers, fresh flowers, to put in my vase every day. So after coming back home, I come back home at around 7:30. So for half an hour I take a walk, then I go to the common garden area, I take some flowers, one or two, not too many, one or two, just brightly colored flowers. Then I come back home, I put some feed to the birds, to the common birds, you know, to the birds of the area. I don't have any pet birds. I put some feed, which is like a multigrain cereal kind of a thing, and I have a big bowl in which I fill water for them. So after that, what I do, 7:30, at around 7:40, I start preparations for my breakfast. I make my own breakfast. I showed you one such thing. I also take English breakfast like oatmeal, omelets and other stuff. But I also would like to say that Indian breakfasts are also healthy if you don't munch in between or overeat, you know. Paratha is not unhealthy, you know, because it gives you energy in the morning, you know. So, because these days new concepts have arisen, dietitians say that you should cut down on paratha, naan. But if you take it in moderate quantity, it is healthy. So, I showed you how I was making aloo paratha yesterday. Sometimes I make that, sometimes oatmeal, sometimes, you know, omelette. Or vegetable stuffed omelette or vegetable pancake, you know, things like that I make. 7:40 I start making it. At around 7:50 it is ready with a cup of tea. Then I come back in my own personal garden, I sit there and I have that breakfast along with tea. Generally, mostly you can also have warm milk, you can have coffee, you can have like some kind of green tea again, you can have pomegranate tea, you can have hibiscus tea, you know, so many teas are available. You can also have matcha tea. It's a green organic mixture, green colored, you know. So this is what I do. Then I get ready, I come up to my room, I get ready, I change my clothes, I get into formal clothes, and I leave for work, which is at around 10 minutes to 9 I leave for work, and then I reach there at around 9:10, 9:15, and from 5 to 6 I'm there, you know. And I describe my schedule over there, like, you know, it's a hectic schedule, and you have to be very alert, you know, because any mistake in the medication or care of patients can be detrimental. So after that, 6 p.m. I start from there. I come back home. It's almost around 7 because the traffic is quite heavy and the evening time feels very smoggy because of the air pollution and everything like that, you know. So then I come back home. I eat my, kind of supper, you can say, or lunch, late lunch kind of a thing, you know, which has already been prepared by the maid. the person who cooks for us, you know, some of the meals. So I eat that, I again take a cup of tea, and then I take some rest, you know, which is a very short rest, about half an hour. Then I try to open up any channelings or videos and try to reply to your comments, or the emails have still not been opened, you know, because there's such a backload of emails that I'm replying to. So that is what I do right away if I have the strength, or otherwise I start preparing for my fellowship, you know, the license that I told you. And after doing a little bit of study for half an hour at 7:15 or 7:30, you know, this all the replying to comments and everything, I just do it in 10 minutes. And then at 7:30 again, I go for a walk. You know, I go till 8:15. From 7:30 to 8:15, I again go for a walk after changing my clothes again into a legging and a shirt, t-shirt, coming out of the formal clothes. And then while coming back, I come back and then I again take rest, and I anything that I have to record, it happens between 8:30 to 9:30, that 1 hour, you know, the recordings happen, and the upload times are decided for next morning, or if I feel aligned to upload them right there and then, they come to you in the night time. They come to you in the night time, but not generally, they are uploaded the next day or something like that. So that 1 hour only is the golden period, because after from 9:30 to 10:30 I'm with my family, and then from 10:30 to 12 I'm winding up all other aspects of personal readings or my own work stuff for the next morning. So the schedule is very tight. Then I have to go to bed at 12, because if I even do 10 minutes more, then I don't wake up at 4:30 organically, you know. I cannot. I will oversleep and I will miss the class, you know, which is very important for my alignment to do your personal work. Then, you know, a video is just 15 minutes long or something, but the upload process and the description matter, or writing a description, or, you know, then you have to choose thumbnails and other stuff, that takes time. So any clip that goes up takes at least 2 hours. So 8:30 to 9:30 is just recording time from my camera. And then I have to devote some time, like maybe in the afternoon or something, you know, something like that at work or something like that. So it's like, you know, if I have to do a facial or if I have care for my own self, it gets delayed and delayed. Things get delayed and delayed for months together, you know. You can't imagine like what I go through, you know. And for all of those who you are waiting for personal readings and stuff, work is being done, you know. Nobody is forgotten. You are on my radar all the time. But you can imagine with a schedule like this, you know, that is why delays happen. That is why, you know, still I try to function at my best, you know, but I cannot leave anything out of this schedule, you know. The only thing I can start leaving is my walks and other stuff, but then my own health would get affected, and how would that be good for me reading for somebody else, you know, if I'm not a healthy person myself in mind, body and soul, you know. So I'm giving you these details. First of all, my aim is that you should be making changes to your own lifestyle, and you should work hard. Whether it is on the twin journey or in your regular life, you should work hard. The second reason I'm giving you my routine is that I want you to feel more connected to the person that I am, and not to the robot who gives you your readings or healings or inner work lists, you know. Now you can well imagine when I send you your reading or your inner work list or your healing, how much of a crunch, you know, person who's in so much of a crunch and is still doing, you know, service for others because of the talent that I have. There is no other motivation. Money is not the motivation. My fame is not the motivation. Nothing is the motivation. The only motivation is I have something which can help somebody. And it would be detrimental if I keep it hidden. You know, that is the motivation. So friends, make changes to your lifestyle. Come in your own empowerment. Come in your own power. You know, do what is right for you and also help others. But if you're not doing things which are right for you, then you cannot even help others, you know. Because you will not feel healthy. You will not feel whole, you know. You will not feel whole if you're not doing things for yourself which are right. If you're having negative habits, if you're having an unhealthy lifestyle, it will start showing sooner or later in the form of diseases, you know. Disease is just lack of ease in the body, you know. So don't let that happen. Don't let that happen because you're worth so much more. And we have to stand for each other, you know. This is a community. Nobody is going to understand you apart from twin flames. Your family, your friends are not going to understand what you are and what you are going through, you know. Only few people will understand. So the community part is very important. Know that if something is getting delayed, it is because it hasn't come yet. That is the first reason. Your channeling hasn't come yet, hasn't been given to me yet. I keep saying this again and again, these are not card readings, these are channelings. I receive them, I don't actively do them. There is no way I can actively do them. I can receive them. That is why sometimes they get delayed, you know. And the second reason for the delay is the hectic schedule, you know. It's not like, you know, understand that I'm also living a life just like you, you know. And with all the general work, with all the personal work also, there's so much of general work that I give you, which helps you just like a personal reading also. For those of you who get personal work done also, which is 90% of you who are my viewers, they get personal work done. Even with those people who get personal work done, the general readings are as important for them. And they will tell you in the comments, you know, how much important general channelings are also for them. So with that, folks, I hope you connected with me much more when I told you a detailed account of my lifestyle. Thank you so much and see you soon.